The Nanjing Olympic Sports Center Stadium was the location for day one of qualifying in the men's and women's athletics. 16 athletes took part in the women's discus throwing competition. Each athlete has four throws, and only the top eight competitors go through to the final. Two no throws meant Ukrainian Alona Bailakova was under pressure, but this throw put her top of the leaderboard, and she stayed there. Chinese athlete Yulong Cheng came first in the men's discus with this throw. But 17-year-old Tayu Sayazi Heyuma of Tuvalu had a series of no throws. That didn't stop him enjoying the occasion, though. 20 athletes took part in the first heat of the women's 3,000-metre race, running in 94% humidity. The first 10 competitors would go through to the next heat. The race got off to a good start and the pack was well bunched. But on the last lap, Fatuma Chesby of Bahrain moved into the lead and held on to the finish. The men's 3,000 metres. The first eight would go through to the final. Yomif Kajelcha Atomsa of Ethiopia was in total control throughout. He pulled away on the last lap and made it look easy. Kenya's Moses Koech was in second. There were three heats in the women's 100-metre hurdles. A flying start by French athlete Laura Vallette, running closest to the camera, meant she qualified with a lifetime best. She was the quickest competitor across the three heats. Germany's Paris of Trinidad and Tobago came in behind Vallette and in second place. She also ran a lifetime best. There was quite a show in the first heat of the men's 110-metre hurdles. Jamaican Jaheel Hyde finished with the fastest qualifying time. It was just 400th of a second outside of the fastest ever time recorded by a youth. Nerves were frayed in the final heat of that race when Malaysian athlete Mohamed Rizua Haizad Mohamed was disqualified after a false start. Germany's Henrik Hannemann went on to win. There were four heats in the women's 400 metres. It looked like the first heat would be won by Grenada's Melanie Rodney, but Australian Jessica Thornton had other ideas and battled her way past the Grenadan to produce a lifetime best of inside 53 seconds. In the men's 400 metres, it was the reigning world youth champion who shone. Jamaican athlete Martin Manley cruised into the final after winning in heat one with apparent ease, 47.14 the time. In heat two, watch how Gamenshu Alemu Lama of Ethiopia digs deep to come from behind to overtake the Bahamian Henry Deluze to win. He was thrilled. The women's 800-metre race was added to the programme for these games. In heat one, Germany's Maureen Callis pulled away from the pack in the final lap, leaving the other athletes way behind to achieve a lifetime best. This win at 2:05.67, taking her safely through to the final. Further athletics qualifying rounds and, of course, the finals are yet to come.